I think juice consumption is part of our healthy diet. We learned from science that fruit juice consumption goes along with high consumption of vegetable and fruit. And so it's a kind of a social imprint. In the early ages of children, they learn at home that juice is good for your health, and this enhances also the consumption of vegetables and fruit. And this makes me very confident that it's counterproductive to ban, for instance, fruit juices from schools and kindergartens, because in that way you distract children from the behavior that they learned at home, that juice is part of your healthy diet.